Probably was. I hope it was. I might have been slow on one shot.
What in the Guadalupe West Side? I'ma represent. Hey. Yeah. Back. Give me 50 feet.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Scope here, and getting right into the question for today's upload. The question from last upload was just a simple question. I just wanted to know, what was your first Call of Duty you ever played? And it goes to my man, boom, my man Rex. He says, my first COD was COD 4, thanks to Zergriz and his COD 4 montage, The Matrix. And I know this is all, it's a different question for everybody, because everybody started on a different Call of Duty, but I, as well, started on COD 4, and Zergriz had a huge influence on me back in the day, as well as Rexy, and the Matrix montage is a classic, an absolute classic. Zergriz, Smokey Drift, a lot of other absolute beasts that have recorded back in the day and made montages really influenced me to start sniping on COD 4, and it started something absolutely amazing. And on top of that, COD 4 is just the best Call of Duty of all time, in my opinion. It's simple, it's clean, it's smooth, the maps are good, the guns are good, it's just everything about COD 4 is amazing. It will definitely have a special place in my heart for the rest of my life, because that game started it all for me. But the question for today's upload is going to be an interesting one. I tweeted this out a couple days ago, and it did really, really well. I got a bunch of replies, a bunch of interactions on it, and it seemed you guys liked that question a lot. So I wanted to ask it on here for my YouTube family. If you had the opportunity to go back in time and relive and experience the launch of one game all over again, what game would that be? It doesn't even have to be Call of Duty. It could be any game in the world. If you could experience that launch of a game one more time, what game would that be? Comment down below, and you might have a chance to be featured in the next upload. Let's go! Oh my! Oh my! Whoa! Come here, bitch! Oh my Jesus! I picked up his car.
It is. Hello.
Talk about split. Instead of going for those guys on the hard point first, I'm going for these guys. Never mind, they're all dead now. What the f- What? I don't even know where they're they're spawning back here. Oh my god, that was dirty! It's fun as hell, man. God damn. Oh my god, dude. Don't put this MP5 in my hand. We already know, we know what we did with this today. Oh! I can't tell now. Give him a little flanky flank of flankletons. Little flankletons. Little flank. Little flank. Little flank! Little flank! Little flank! What's up, Gnome? What the f*** did I just do? Please. Split. Oh my god, how many split?
Thank you. Now you gotta hit a clip now. 5-1. Come on, come on.
No! I couldn't see him! No! Wow, that's a quad head. Woo! Woo! Do I only have one life? Oh, God.
Fuck.
You. Okay, I'm never playing that again. Cool warm-up game. That.
I don't know. He just, because messaged me.
Oh my fucking god. I missed! Dude, that would've... You up to? I love seeing people that returned up to the stream that I haven't talked to in a while. Means. That was a collat. Single. Cameron, my best car loadout is actually in the chat for you, man. Exclamation mark K-A-R in the chat. Exclamation mark car. And it'll pop right up. Oh my god. Oh my god! What the hell was that? Oh! Oh! One more! No! Oh, that was a collat! Yo, shout out to you if you made it this far into the video. I just wanted to give a quick little rundown of my class setup because I get a lot of tweets and comments asking for my class setup. But for the Car 98 AX50 swap class, I got my TAC laser, variable zoom. Usually I rock sniper scope, but I'm just experimenting. F-TAC, sport comb, and perk. I got sleight of hand, and then the stippled grip tape for the rear grip. And I just want my Car 98 to be the fastest. I want my snipers to be the fastest. So that's your go-to class right there for the car. And then for my AX50, I got the 17 factory barrel, the TAC laser, the Vanguard Arms Assassin stock, Focus for my AX50 because the flinch is insane, and then Stippled Grip Tape that makes the AX50 the best. Moving on to my perks, since I got my swap class, I got Quick Fix, Overkill, Amped, and then I rock Specialist as well, so I can get EOD, Battle Hardened, and Cold Blooded. Those perks are a must have since I have to sacrifice them for my swap class. But other than that, I just rock EOD, Ghost, and Battle Hardened for my regular classes, and then when I'm using regular kill streaks. So if you guys want to see more of these class setups, just let me know. I'll put them into majority of my videos if you guys want to know what I'm rocking.
How in the fuck are you about to say? The way that we do it, it's not the way. No, don't you sweat it, you're not in the way. Nothing you do compared in my day. Cash is fuck on my bed, I lay. Look at the ceiling, it fade away. Stressing and checking on me for a